In this program, we have explained for you the serious safety considerations involved in fuel tank truck incidents. You have seen the structural and safety features of DOT 406 fuel tank trucks. You have seen the types of incidents that can occur with these trucks. And you have seen demonstrations of basic leak control procedures. The DOT 406 is a common sight on most highways and community roads throughout North America. It is built to be safe and reliable, but accidents do happen, and you must be prepared to prevent a simple leak from becoming a disaster. Prepare for a possible incident in your jurisdiction. Closely examine a fuel tank truck. Predetermine what you may need and who can be called to assist. Flammable liquid incidents pose a great threat to you and your community. Learn to control them before the call comes in.